Hej, witam Was serdecznie, tu Elizabeth Iron i zapraszam Was na kolejny odcinek z gry The Walking Dead. Mamy już epizod trzeci, jak widzimy. Tu jeszcze jak ktoś chce, przepraszam, chce zobaczyć statystyki poprzedniego odcinka. No, najwięcej jesteśmy w tej większości wyborów wszystkich graczy, którzy się zdecydowali na taki wybór, a nie inny. Okej. No i w poprzednim odcinku odkryliśmy tą prawdę całą o tej farmie, że tam faktycznie oni wykorzystywali ludzi i po prostu zabijali ich i jedli ich mięso. No i niestety Kenny odwalił niezłą... jakby to powiedzieć... No troszkę sobie przesadził, jak chcecie zobaczyć, o co chodzi. Dokładnie, co się stało, to zapraszam Was do poprzedniego odcinka. No ale tylko odpowiem tyle, że no trochę mu odwaliło i zabił Larego. A dlaczego, to prawdopodobnie wiecie. A jak nie, no to tak jak mówię, zapraszam do poprzedniego odcinka. No nic, włączmy sobie trzeci epizod, którym pod tytułem jest Przed nami długa droga. No. Dajmy sobie, grajmy. No i to chyba pokaże nam, co było w poprzednim odcinku. No tak zawsze jest. Tak.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
You've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters. And you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my
Calm
camp.
Calm down, you're paranoid.
Fuck you!
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! Właśnie tu macie wspomnienie, jak ktoś nie wie.
Kenny! What the fuck?
Jezu, Kenny.
There's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
The rest of us are taking this stuff.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
No, nie wyszło jej. Co tym razem nas czeka? Ja tak gdzieś mniej więcej coś tam pamiętam z tego sezonu, ale nie wszystko. Żywe trupy. Głosy miasta. Jakiś wypad na miasto. A to jest to samo ten. To samo miejsce, ten, gdzie byliśmy w pierwszym odcinku.
Yeah, this might actually go smoothly.
We deserve it after last time.
No, jak widzicie, to jest to samo miejsce. Macon jesteśmy. No, to te narzędzia, co? No, dalej go tarana broni, co?
About what?
When it comes to the getting the hell out of Macon, I bet you're in the let's stay put camp, considering I've been pushing everyone to leave.
We should go. The motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
Well, if that's what you think, you should probably fucking speak up. Lily's dug in.
Kiedy się zapamięta? Oj nie. No to co, aha, bo helikopter spadł.
Okay, just like last time. Over the rig, into the pharmacy and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
We didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing.
Shh,
Shit.
No.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
No, raczej drabina nie bardzo, żeby... Drabina raczej jest, no...
No safe way through that mess.
No, ani pod dołem nie przyjdziemy. Kurczę, dotkniemy tej drabiny, to przecież to spadnie. No właśnie. Więc górą nie przejdziemy.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
Better get a move on.
Okej, dołem nie, tu też nigdzie ten nie ma. No, przez gruz. Auto. Nie, nie, tam był ten. Linka, może można ją odtagować.
Looks like it still works.
No właśnie. Można by. Właśnie tą linkę.
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
It's not good. I'm worried.
No shit. There's a lot to be worried about. She's gonna snap.
A ciekawe przez kogo? No nie? My wszyscy wiemy przez kogo. Okej, teraz tylko tam podejść i to nacisnąć, żeby się zwinęło. Albo popchać? Mhm, popchać trzeba. A, przełącznik jest w boku, okej.
Your girl still upset with me for taking stuff out of that car last week?
Mhm. No dziwię się jej, no.
What do you think?
Christ, I've heard your opinion. What's done is done.
Okay, możemy teraz
patrzeć sobie. About that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
It was a scary situation for him. Sean dying and all.
No.
I'm just worried he'll always think it was his fault.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
No, nie mam pewności.
Shit!
No. Wiedziałam, że jednak to skończy. Na szczęście nikogo nie ma. Chyba.
Jesus. Are you okay?
No, Dick, I'm shot.
Jezu. Wredny, nie musisz być dla nas, co?
Help me! Somebody help me! Oh god! Oh god!
What the hell is that? A walker?
Walkers don't scream, do they?
Jesus.
No, raczej nie.
We gotta do something.
No, już za późno.
Fuck, we gotta shoot her. Put her out of this misery.
We don't know we're here.
What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive and she draws them all to her, buying us time.
No, z jednej strony racja.
We're always worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all out of their holes.
Już wybór mamy. Przykro mi. Zostawimy cię. Nie będziemy ten... I tak byśmy jej już nie pomogli, bo i tak ją tam gdzieś diabło. Niestety. Niestety innego nie wyboru nie było. Tak to by się rzuciło na nas.
We
should be good to clear this place out, but we ain't got all day. Get everything you can out of these racks. Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here and then we gotta go.
No, trzeba pozbierać. Jakiś ten... Wszystko zbierajmy. Jakie czy to ten jakiś lek, jakieś jedzonko, czy co? To... Bandaże. Lekarstwo. Lekami. A w drugą stronę tu już jeszcze coś jest? Kenny pozbiera już w tej części. A wszystko. Więcej rzeczy tu nie widzę właśnie. Ale wszystko żeśmy... Wszystko jest dużo rzeczy, wiem. Na razie wszystko żeśmy prawie zabrali, co mogliśmy. Wow. Wow. Zabiaczki, a dzień dobry, takie na powitanie to jest. Boże, Kenny, ty debilu. Nie, on nie, gdzie jakoś ty zapomnij, zaś nam nie pomoże. Idiota. Jego przy... Co piło zombiaka? Oh, come on. No, gdzie tego zombiaka? Okej, tam go możesz zostawić. Właśnie za plecami ci już ten... dupek. Zapomniałam, jaki Kenny jest wkurzający i mało co pomocny dla nas. Kenny, wkurzasz mnie. No pewnie, że tak.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
The lady? Yeah.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
We might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
So, what did you get?
Lot of stuff.
We're fine, by the way.
Nice work. This'll keep us going. If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter?
Zima?
Boże, przecież... Piling into an RV with you after what you did to my dad is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're already safe.
No w końcu będziemy musieli wyjechać.
That's not graffiti. Those are bullet holes. And we got enough arrow shafts sticking out of it to dry our laundry.
We have to go eventually, Lily.
I know, Lee. I know. Eventually is different. At it again, are we?
Can it, Carly?
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though. And I don't think you're capable in-
We're strongest together. I know you think I'm on her side, but there are no sides, damn it.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
No, because Lee knows how to take care of people, not just things.
We deal with shit as it comes, just like we always do.
No, that's true.
15 bandits hop over that wall in the middle of the night? What then? You just gonna deal with that?
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
Do you know how we got these supplies? Your pal and I got lucky and let a girl get eaten out there.
What?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She gave us enough time to get everything we could out of the drugstore.
And you just let her suffer like what? Like bait?
What
is happening?
It was a mistake. We got our supplies, but we should have tried to save her or put her out of her misery.
Well, you had Kenny with you, so some options were off the table.
You should be thanking Lee for not shooting that girl.
It's not so easy for him.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers, and the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth, and it's coming this way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road!
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right, stealing! And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day! Now everybody get out!
Kish. Jady. Zadowolony jesteś?
Kenny. My family's alive and that RV is running. You goddamn right I am.
Everyone is under great stress.
All I know is, whenever this shit happens, I'm the fucking bad guy. I'd like a thank you for once. For once!
Tak, dziękuję za zabicie tej jej ojca. No ciekawe.
Things are coming to a head.
You could say that.
Well, I think you did good today, and I find myself thinking that most days.
Thanks.
It's probably worth following up with Lily about what she was saying about missing supplies. With her wound up the way she is, I don't want to see her paranoid.
No question.
And I'd like to talk when you've got a minute.
No i tak ze wszystkimi porozmawiamy sobie. Bo teraz taka pora jest na rozmowę. Okej. Okej, chcemy porozmawiać, może najpierw z naszą Clementine.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
What's that you're working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden once.
Mhm. Też się tak bawiło kiedyś.
See? It's the same. Kind of.
That's really something.
I'll make one for you, too.
Do you like it here?
I don't like it here.
Do you want to leave?
Where are we going?
Somewhere else.
I don't know. Maybe if I knew where?
Yeah, that'd be a good thing to know. I'll talk to you later, Clem.
Okay.
Okay. Dobra, a tu z tymi...
Hey, you two. How are you doing?
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but mm-hmm. I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
About the guns.
Don't you start.
I just wanted to say, Kat, it's probably good they make you uncomfortable.
Thank you, Lee.
But we need them. There's no doubt about that.
You
guys trust everyone here?
More or less. I obviously have my problems with Lily, but I don't distrust her.
Yeah, to się nie zmieni.
We can't turn on each other any more than we have.
To try harder with Lily. You guys gotta straighten this out.
I don't know how straight we can get it given all that's happened.
So what then?
Time will come, we'll have to do what's best for our families. And that's what we'll do.
I'll talk to you later.
Okej. Okej, idziemy dalej porozmawiać. Co tam ten Ben u góry?
Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running. I'll believe it when I see it.
No racja. Znaczy już nikogo nie ma. Chodźmy pogadać z Benem.
Hey Ben.
What's up, Lee?
What do you think about Lily?
She scares the crap out of me.
That's a reasonable thing to feel.
No.
I'm just worried she's going to snap.
No pewnie tak, no. Jest coś niepokojącego.
Have you seen anything weird on watch? Is there anybody out there up to anything?
Nope. Really quiet.
Really?
Yeah, totally. Which is good.
That's about making.
Making much?
I didn't have much reason to. My parents would let me take the car into the city on the weekend. But what's in Macon? It's kind of a waste of time compared to Atlanta.
I grew up in Macon.
Oh.
Oops.
I didn't mean to say it's crappy or anything. It's super nice. I mean, not now, but I bet it was. Is...
Już nie mów nic.
Bye.
Nie mów nic, bo się pokrążasz, Ben. Okej, okay, w ogóle możemy w tamtą stronę iść, czy nie? Nie, nie bardzo. A z Lily możemy porozmawiać, czy też nie bardzo?
It's Lily's room.
No wow. Puk, puk. Puk, puk.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
Wybijać.
You have to chill out.
I know. I'm trying. I'm trying. I just... I feel like a crazy person.
Can I do anything for you?
Yes. I need help. There's a traitor. Somebody. One of us. Out there. He or she or they have been taking things.
Kto ma jakiś dowód?
What do you got?
Yes, for real. And I don't have shit. I just know.
Lily.
Counts off and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
Poke, poke.
What's there to go on?
I found this tossed into the garbage.
Huh.
We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Okay, rozejrzymy się.
I'll poke around a little bit.
Thank you.
A mystery.
Jesus, Doc.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson, your ward. That's Robin.
I know who it is. You can help. Don't tell anybody.
Secrecy.
No, tajemnica.
Good.
What do I do?
Szukać.
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
I'm on the case.
Będzie miał co do roboty. No, stłuczone szkło, gdzie się chyba trzeba poszukać. Tak mi się wydaje. Tak ci pomoże. Okej. Okay. A czy możemy każdemu ten pokazać, tą śmieszną? Tak, możemy chyba. Wiesz coś...
Was it you?
No.
You're not in trouble if it was. I know you get nervous and maybe you went out to go to the bathroom, broke it, got worried and tossed it.
What's with the third degree? I didn't break any flashlight.
Okay then.
Nie. To nie on. A nie ma tu gdzieś czy... Aha, odłam jakieś szkła tu są.
There's some broken glass on the ground there.
To nie to z tego? Właśnie z tej latarki? No. To jest jakiś krzyżyczek.
There's something drawn there.
Red.
Chalk.
Pink.
Dark.
A clue.
Maybe.
What do you think it is?
I don't think it's anything.
Maybe it's a sign.
No.
It could
Może
be.
Tak.
It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
Nie, raczej nie. Nie sądzę, Clementine. Proszę. Nie róbcie z niej złodziejki.
Have you seen any chalk around?
Ah, yes. Clementine loves to draw with it.
Yeah, of course. I'll talk to her.
Ale nie możemy ten pokazać tej rozbitej latarki. Dziecko, co żeś zrobiła znowu?
Do you have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere.
Coś on sobie wziął.
No, it's okay.
Psst, Lee.
Znalazłeś coś?
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was combing the scene for clues and...
Yeah, Duck, I got it. Good job.
Dajmy mu piątkę. Będzie.
Cool!
You didn't break the flashlight, did you, Duck?
No, Mom and Dad won't let me touch any of their stuff. Lily neither.
That's probably for the best. You seem to know a bit about all of this. The chalk? You found the scuff here? This is gonna sound crazy, but you're not involved, are you?
No, I'm a good guy.
Have you found anything else?
Just the chalk. I also found some bugs underneath the stairs. Don't tell Clementine.
No.
Okay, I won't. Stay inside the gate.
I will.
Dobrze, czy chcemy w ogóle ten popatrzeć? Tu jest ślady kredy. Karoli, żeśmy nie porozmawiali.
Somebody was over here too.
See, I did good, huh?
Yeah, Duck, you did. I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
Ale może najpierw ten z Karoli porozmawiajmy tam u góry. Zanim wyjdziemy. Ojejku. Co tam, Karoli?
Talk to Lily yet?
Yeah, she thinks supplies have been walking away.
Z tyłu nogi się poszły, no.
Equipment too. I'll look into it.
Thanks for doing that.
No i co, więcej nie powiesz?
Was, I've been thinking a lot about you.
Nie jest.
Don't brood. I know you're fine. You're a convicted killer.
Carly, Jesus.
And I think people should know. Not because they deserve to, and not because you're a bad man. I think the opposite of those two things.
People
need to know because we're hanging by a thread here, and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone, but think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it.
Czyli nakłania nas.
It was a lifetime ago.
Żebyśmy powiedzieli wszystkim.
That you hid it and that there was even more to hide, that much worse. People might be pissed, and telling them might cause some trouble, but it will be a far cry from what'll happen if they don't hear it from you.
Yeah.
No, masz rację.
So you'll do it then?
No.
I'll let people know. You're totally right.
Good. I think it's for the best.
Mówisz, co tylko to cię męczyło. Carly. Pusi.
Try not to play play stoic. It makes your forehead crinkle.
Okay.
Now, is there anything else you want to talk about?
You, have any thoughts about Lily?
I worry about her. That's about it. She keeps trying to run things, but it's just not working.
Do you feel safe here?
Show me a bath with a heated floor and a high-rise apartment and hand me a full-bodied Malbec and then I'll feel safe.
Każdy by tak pewnie po takim czasie spędzonym.
We all know that that could change at any second.
You really think people are ready to hear about me?
It's not a matter of ready or not. There's never going to be a good time, but there are going to be a lot of bad ones. Right now doesn't seem like one of them. But everyone's different. Who knows how each person would take it, you know? Maybe it's worth thinking about who you want to tell.
I'm gonna look into this thing.
Good idea.
Okej, przekonana, żebyśmy wszystkim powiedzieli. Znaczy, no wszystkim, no, no. Bo ci, co nie wiedzą, no i tak większość chyba wie, co żeśmy zrobili. Clementine na pewno wie, Carly wie, Ben nie wie i Kadzia i Kedy chyba nie wiedzą. I Lily też nie wie, o jej ojciec tylko wiedział, ale nie sądzę, żeby powiedział jej. No nic, skończymy sobie ten odcinek. Następnym pójdziemy właśnie porozmawiać jeszcze ze wszystkimi i powiemy im, co się stało tam kiedyś przez tą całą epidemią. No nic, dzięki za oglądanie. Proszę o subskrypcję, jeśli wam się podobało. Komentujcie, lajkujcie. No i co? Słyszymy się w następnym odcinku z gry The Walking Dead. Cześć!